All right, 6:12. Welcome back to CBS 6 Sunday morning. Caught on camera, a rare sight at a Little League baseball game nearby.
Yeah, a little freaky looking, but it is not a tiny tornado.
I like tiny tornadoes, though. Hey, this is called a dust devil, and it happened at RF&P Park in Henrico County Saturday, right near your house and my house, Mike Stone.
Yeah, it's not too far.
Coaches say the sight of some of the players a bit of a scare when it showed up suddenly during the game in the infield.
The game was paused while game officials waited for the dust devil to dissolve, and then they continued on with their ball game. That happens when you get the hot air rising very quickly and turning, and you notice it especially over something that's dusty, like a ball field. Mm. Kind of notice that sometimes in the fall, you know, you'll be walking through a driveway and you see this little swirl of leaves just lift up. It's that, but on a larger concept. And, you know, they don't get as strong as a tornado, but sometimes they do get strong enough to kind of like maybe knock someone off their feet or something like that. But it is real freaky to see, though.
You always have the explanations, which we love. And, you know, the umpires was using that as an excuse. I can't see the play. Can't see the strikes and balls.
Oh, wait. But do you remember that time that we had our softball teams? It was the tiny tornadoes.
I'm coming back in. What?
It was the tiny tornadoes versus the dust devils. Remember that?
Yes.
That softball tournament last year.
Hey, we want to say congratulations to Letitia Thomas from North Chesterfield. She gets those squirrels tickets.
Fantastic. Are you done? It's daddy's time now. We have some sunshine outside right now. It is warm and it is humid. Are you okay? 75 degrees right now.